skated 10 times, maybe, all summer.
He didn't eat right, train right, play right.
Fish and golf. That's about it.
There you go, Phil, good job.
Good one, Randy.
Me and Ron don't really talk, so.
Phil, do you hate your coach?
No, there's been suggestions in the new organization. You're a difficult guy to coach. Is there anything to that?
I'm real excited to be a Toronto Maple Leaf for the next 8 years.
You suck! Phil Kessel!
You know, the fans here are great.
There's a Kessel jersey right there. You'll throw it on the ice.
You think it's my fault? Is that what you're saying? Is that what you're saying?
I don't see any of these other guys disrespecting players like you are.
I love Toronto. You know, the city, the fans. There's a lot of media, obviously.
Do you recommend cookies as an energy booster?
Eating a cookie. Gotta get you on the bike there, buddy.
It's such a good idea.
Why's that?
He's always been like this.
I have nothing to do with how this team is run, coached, or any of the system.
A lot of people should be ashamed of themselves. I'm embarrassed for them.
Tell me again.
I think a lot of media here should be embarrassed.
You know what? I'm just tired of it. If you want to believe me or not, I don't really care what you say. So.
It's not me saying this stuff. Right?
Well, you're reporting it, buddy.
They need to clean house, so they need to get rid of Kessel.
The hot dog vendor who parks daily at Front and John just lost his most reliable customer.
Toronto has traded its leading scorer.
F***ing horse boys. My Canada Day is ruined.
Change was needed in the dressing room.
I think it's a great trade.
Like I said, I thank him very much for his time here.
It's a great opportunity, and I'm gonna enjoy it.
Fresh start, getting out of Toronto.
I'm thrilled, and it should be a lot of fun.
He was always the guy, and he doesn't have to be the guy here. We have a bunch of them.
It's a more relaxed environment in Toronto. Obviously, the media's a little less here.
It's a good player. I'm excited to play with him.
Adding Phil, it's a big plus for us.
Excited just to get to camp.
It's been fun so far.
Phil gave me some nutrition advice. He said I should stop drinking water. He said Diet Coke is better.